Next, we're going to look for SSL version 3 support in a cipher string. SSL version 3 has been deemed industry-wide to be an unsecure protocol. Go to Local Traffic, Profiles, SSL, Client, and then click the Create button. We have to decide what cipher string we want to put in our SSL profile, but we need to type one that doesn't include SSL version 3. In order to do this, we need to check whether the cipher string that we might type here includes SSL version 3. So before we fill out the cipher setting, we need to go to the command line. Exit TMSH, and then type this command that will tell us whether a certain cipher string includes SSL version 3 support or not. In this example, we are considering including RSA and DES in our cipher string on the profile. If you look in the fourth column, you can see ciphers that support SSL version 3. This is good to know so that you can decide whether to include those ciphers in your cipher string or whether to exclude those ciphers. If you want to check the default cipher string, run this command. It will show you all of the ciphers that are included in the default cipher string.